So can you please tell us the impact of this
forum? My name is Sim Shagaya of Conga.com.
Okay, so as a famous man, what have you got to say concerning this forum and the alignments to government?
No, I think it was really good discussions. It's important, I think, sometimes for a lot of people in the same industry that want to come together and sort of bounce ideas off of each other to do so. So it was good. It was really interesting for me. I heard opinions that I hadn't considered before and were quite different from mine and I thought were genuine. So it's good, it's educational. You get to meet interesting people and hear new ideas. That's always a good thing.
For the youth that does most of the time on social media, what are your advice to them?
For young people, it's hard. I know it's hard for them. I know it's tough for them, but Nigerian youth are some of the most optimistic, brightest stars in this world. So my advice will be, you know, hang in there. It's getting better. My experience, I know sometimes I have the benefit of seeing that things are getting better and many others may not, but it's getting better and be patient. And I know it's hard, but keep pushing ahead. The future is brighter.
What do you see Nigeria in the next 5 years?
Oh, wow. I'm actually really optimistic. I think we'll be the largest economy in Africa. I think hopefully this privatization of electricity would have stabilized things a little bit. So you see industry growing, manufacturing growing, jobs being created. Hopefully if jobs are created, all of these issues we have with Boko Haram or restiveness in the Niger Delta will calm down a little bit. I think we will stand tall. I think we'll be, I genuinely, and I'm not just saying this, I think it'll be a much better place.
Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Have a great day.